So I heard Beyonce got caught lip syncing. If that's the case, I know where she can sync her lips. You guys watching the Super Bowl and that blackout?
Yeah.
It was Beyonce's ass that hit the light switch. So I was driving. One of my favorite things to do, I drive randomly. And people piss me off. And guys' reactions to certain situations are pretty through their actions. They want to speed up, honk their high beams, and yell. Women, they do it through their voice. Like, hop up on their seat and scream at you. So, sometimes when I'm driving, I see a funeral procession. It's probably the worst thing I do. Honk my horn to another one bite the dust. So a horse walks into a bar. The bartender says, "Why long face?" The horse says, "My parents just died." Sometimes you try so hard not to lose something, but you end up losing it. Like a bar of soap. I feel bad for Arnold Schwarzenegger's ex-wife. When she, or when he tries to ask her to go down on her, you know how that sounds? Maria, go down on me! La, la, la! Ladies, if you don't want to give that to your boy, just do that. Just do it. La, la! I'm sure she'd go, no, I'm kidding. So I'm driving. I get hungry, go through the drive-thru. How many people work at drive-thru? No one? Good. I feel bad for them. All those pranks. Like the fire in the hole. Anyone hear the unicorn? That one's neat. Order soft ice cream. Grab it through the window and go, "I believe!" Stick it right there. When I go through the drive-thru, I have fun. I could do a voice. I have even more fun.
You sound real nice. Can you put your number on the receipt?
One time this guy didn't know how to react and got his manager. Ruined the phone. So punctuation is key. Certain conversations you're having, you have to. It's key. Through text message, it's harder. Through, when you're actually talking to somebody, this actually happened to me. So I'm having a conversation with my buddy, and I exclaim, "Fucking A, man, that's awesome!" In text message, it's totally different. "Fucking a man, that's awesome." Or you're eating food with your family, and you're like, "Come on, let's eat, Grandpa." It comes out to, "Let's eat, Grandpa." I like beef jerky. Beef jerky's awesome. I don't know if they have competitions, but this is the reason why I think they wouldn't. They'd be called jerk-offs. So you have, was it 3 years opening an umbrella indoors? Bad luck. 7 for breaking a mirror. Breaking a condom, that's bad luck for the rest of your life.
Zimbabwe.
Zimbabwe.
So I feel bad for the first human to try and eat a banana. What is it, like this? He doesn't know to peel it. That's awful. Sometimes you try so hard. Already told that one. So I was drinking the other night. Why is that funny?
Don't worry.
Sometimes when you're under the influence, some pickup lines come out the wrong way. You accidentally pronounce things like, I like your tits. Or my personal favorite, sit on my face, I'll guess your weight.
I think Matt's gonna throw up.
Drew Dillon's kid over there.
I think the hardest thing to do ever is put toothpaste back in the container.
What?
Thanks, guys. Hope you guys have a good night.